Hi, I'm Ms. Vogel, and I teach Family and Consumer Science, and I'm going to go over the Jaguar way with hallway expectations. First is to be responsible with that. Make sure that you're going directly to wherever it is that you need to go. Be respectful. Keep your hands and your feet and objects to yourself. Keep your voice level down in the hallway. Remove your hats when you enter the building, please. That's a sign of respect. And then also to be ready. Keep to the right in the hallway. Thanks.